Storm Shield weather, certified most accurate.
Good Wednesday evening, everyone. I'm Storm Shield meteorologist Brandon. We'll be filling in tonight for Chief Meteorologist Brett Anthony. And we had a lot of clouds out there for this morning, but some nice sunshine for the afternoon. And actually, as the sun went down tonight, we had crystal clear skies, a very beautiful evening for us. But we do have some changes on the way overnight tonight through very early tomorrow morning, involving a chance for showers and some isolated thunderstorms. But all is quiet right now across our viewing area, but watching this weak disturbance moving in from the west, you can see two distinct locations. This is the stronger band that could bring some severe weather to far northern Texas tonight, but not expecting any severe weather in our part of the woods here. You can see as we zoom down on the radar scan, and this is that one line that's moving in from the west on off towards the east over the next several hours, so it could hit Ponca City fairly soon. 63 degrees is your current temperature. Light winds tonight out of the west, upwards of about 6 miles per hour. Temperatures now, we have 50s to the 60s, including Bartlesville now at 53 degrees, into the mid 50s at 56 degrees in Coffeyville, 57 in McAllister, and really not too much in the way of cold air for us tonight. We're looking at some clouds coming in with that disturbance, and those temperatures warming up to right around 80 degrees for this next weekend. So the winds all less than about 10. So it's really great to see those light winds across our viewing area. The official daytime high today at 72 degrees. You can see 1 degree below that average high for this time of year of 73, the record 92 from all the way back from 1963. You can see on the latest series of satellite pictures with the radar, here comes this one disturbance bringing us showers and some isolated thunderstorms overnight tonight through very early tomorrow morning, basically right before sunrise, and then clearing the skies out by tomorrow afternoon. Some nice sunshine in our forecast all over again. Timing things out on future track, clouds and precipitation. So overnight tonight, that disturbance moves in, a chance for showers and some isolated thunderstorms. The best chance for showers from Tulsa on up towards the north. This is again right before sunrise, and then clearing the skies out as the disturbance continues to move away. Some nice sunshine out there, and those temperatures pushing up into the mid 70s. From the Storm Prediction Center tonight, the best chance for severe weather, a slight risk there and throughout far northern Texas. But as we zoom down to our viewing area, you can see a chance for those ordinary thunderstorms coming in overnight tonight through tomorrow morning. Those lows tonight from the 40s to right around 50 degrees, variable winds between about 5 and 10 miles per hour. Increasing clouds in from the west and a chance for showers and some isolated thunderstorms. Those overnight lows from the low to the mid 50s, so putting a stop on those overnight lows cooling down because of the cloud cover coming in. You can see your hourly planner for tomorrow on your Thursday. Nice sunshine, as I mentioned, for the afternoon. Temperatures pushing up into the mid 70s, though we do have lower 70s around Coffeyville at 72 degrees. Northwesterly winds a little bit stronger compared to what we saw out there today. Day between about 5 and 15 miles per hour. The sunset comes about at about 8:03 there. Highs from the low to the mid 70s, but even warmer weather on the way for the weekend. Here's a look at your latest 7-day forecast for Friday and Saturday. Mostly sunny skies. Those expect daytime highs into the lower 80s. An increasing chance for showers and some isolated thunderstorms for Sunday and Monday. And those storms coming in on Tuesday, some of those could turn severe. We'll definitely keep you posted, and still pretty hot out there, and those mild overnight lows into the lower 60s.
All right, and we had some information on severe weather tonight on the severe weather special.
Between 8 and 9, and of course, John Haberfield showed you our new Storm Chaser truck on Facebook Live, and it's a pretty neat tool.
That
for
thing
us.
Is fierce.
It is.
Can I borrow it for mud rallies?
Yeah.
Wouldn't that be fun?
Oh, man, you forget about it. Mm-hmm. I'm all, yeah. We need to put a couple of logos on it, numbers and stuff.
Yeah, that's to come.
Good work.